Records by David Morten. I was born in Salt Lake City, Utah, USA. County General Hospital, at least that's what they say. And in the evening when I'm walking by a river, stars above me shining, and I know that someone did. Yes, there's someone somewhere keeping records, writing down the numbers, records all about me, and I know there's someone keeping records, pretty little records that I will never see. I went to school in California, New York, and Minnesota. High school, grade school, college, till you know I've had my quota. And in the evening when I'm walking by a river, stars above me shining, and I know that someone cares. Yes, there's someone somewhere keeping records, writing down the numbers, records all about me, and I know someone keeping records, pretty little records that I will never see. Well, I've been on freedom rides way South Carolina. Been to jail in Cuba, and I'd like to go to China. And in the evening when I'm walking by the river, stars above me shining, and I know that someone cares. Yes, there's someone somewhere keeping records, writing down the numbers, records all about me, and I know there's someone keeping records, pretty little records.